Hello, my name is Hassan Al-Haq, and I'm a final year student in the School of Arts, Humanities and Social Sciences, majoring in Communication and Design. One of the most significant academic achievements for me was when I was selected from a pool of around 14,000 applicants from all over Pakistan for the Global UGrad program. I got to go on a semester abroad to the Grand Valley State University in Michigan to study film and photography and become a part of a cultural exchange experience. It is never easy to be placed in a completely different environment. I had to trust my instincts, step out of the box, and believe that I am a significant part of the group. And we actually did really well. I can definitely say, had it not been for the liberal core and the academic training I received at Habib, I would have not excelled the way I did at GVSU. And it was definitely because Habib nurtures you for academic excellence. The US in philosophy has made me a more empathetic individual. I think of the impact my actions could have on the world, both good and bad. Whatever I am passionate about can be used to serve the community and achieve excellence. A career in service design is what I would ideally like to pursue after I graduate. I love to learn and hear from people. I want to work in collaboration with them and to create meaningful interventions with them. I believe it is a very cathartic experience and something that I know I can achieve at.